My name is Matt Keenan. I am 17 years old, soon to be 18, and I'm in 12th grade. I play the drums. I've played from jazz to blues to rock and roll. Youth ensembles, a part of my high school and with my friends. It surrounded me with people and memories that I'll just never, ever forget.
When I felt something wasn't really right was when he was having these consistent headaches, and it just never went away with Advil, Tylenol, and all the things. Mm-hmm. And you know, I said, I think we should go to the pediatrician and check into it further and see what, if there's anything that we're missing. During this whole time in November, when we had the Veterans Day parade, they placed him in between the two other drums. He plays the bass drum, so he has the biggest drum, but he was placed in the middle, and the other two children were around him. He couldn't walk in a straight line. And so that was a little, that was a big indicator of that the gait wasn't right. And then the headache together was causing us to think we have to look further into this, of what this could be.
At that point, it was a few weeks of headache, and went to the emergency room and got a CAT scan from there. It revealed a lesion in the back of my head.
What that lesion was, I guess they couldn't tell from the CAT scan, and I had to call my wife, and even she knows me for 30 years. I'm a jokester. I said, are you sitting down?
When you hear those words, you're really in denial and in shock. So when he told me, I ran to the hospital, of course, and then they said, we're not going to be sending you home. We're going to be sending you directly in an ambulance to Jersey Shore because we have to investigate. We have to now go further and do an MRI and see exactly what it is that we are dealing with. We met Dr. Jail very shortly after we were in Jersey Shore, like the next day, and we went through the MRI results.
That revealed that it was actually a tumor. And that didn't, you know, it revealed that it was a tumor. We were dealing with something that was kind of important. And that is what they got from there. And then from there, they went on to try and figure out what type of tumor and how can we go about this.
There was no other option but to take it out and to hopefully get it all out. They did everything I had to do, and they were waking him up, the anesthesiologist, everything went exactly how we were told it was going to go. He needed speech therapy, he needed physical therapy, and
right.
He needed
occupational
therapy, a little bit, things like that. Played games, played mind games for cognitive. He had a whole cognitive test.
Everything that he did before surgery, he's doing
he's
it.
Able
he's
to
playing
do.
His drums, he's doing everything that
driving,
he loves.
All of his
he's
everyday things, friends, seeing, talking to everyone, doing his schoolwork. I look forward to seeing all these accomplishments. We are lucky.